It is underground, and not too many people know about it yet, but I think it's becoming more popular. Just because a lot of people don't understand rock bands that don't have lyrics, and we're trying to show that there's all kinds of genres that have a lack of vocals, and jazz and classical. We like to show that rock music can be like that too.
Well, I just like to experiment with a lot of different kinds of music.